you are with me here tonight.
My face, I realized.
The building's destroyed in some of these places. I mean, how are people...
Though not many of us can express that thought as powerfully, is the American autobiographer and poet, Maya Angelou.